Hey South Point family, it's Kayla Smith here. I'm part of the South Point team as our high school director, and this week I got to pick the YouVersion devotional, and I decided to go with Messy Made New. If we're super generic about the world, we can say that the world has two types of people. There are messy people and then there are tidy people. And in church culture, it becomes really acceptable to say that the churchgoers are the tidy people and everyone else in the world are like messy, right? Like real Christians don't deal with depression or anxiety or divorce or struggle with any problems, right? Because they have Jesus. But those messy people are messy because they're not surrendering their life to Jesus. Because we all know once you submit your life to Jesus and surrender, like you wouldn't have any problems, right? Well, wrong. There's no such thing as a tidy person. We're all messy people. Whether you're new in your faith or you've known Jesus for 30 years, we're all messy. But the good news is, Jesus didn't come to tell us to clean up our messes and to be tidy. He simply said, "Follow me." His goal isn't to make us tidy. His goal is to meet us in our mess. So, would you please join me, your fellow messy person, by doing this devotional this week and learning about Jesus and just who he was and how he handled our mess? You can visit southpointforyou.com/connected to learn how our mess can be made new. Thanks.